Hello, YouTube friends. Ben Ochart here. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today, let's go ahead and test this the Salifert NO3 nitrate test kit. I've been holding on to this for a little while, and hopefully, it's a simple test kit. I like simple. Let's go ahead and give it a try, and tell me what you think in the comments below. They provide you with a syringe, and you're supposed to pull a 1 mL of water. Here I'm pulling some water out of the sump. One of the advantages of having a sump, of course, is you don't need to mess with a tank. You just kind of do whatever you need to do in the sump. So I extract a little water from the sump. It doesn't matter if you get a little extra because it's very easy to just dump the extra out of the syringe. So then you take that 1 mL that you have, that 1 mL of water, and you just drop it into the vial that they provide you with. And you'll see it here in a second. And you just dump it into that vial. And after you have that 1 mL of tank water in the vial, you go ahead and you add 4 drops of their NO3-1. And just watch how you squeeze it, because they come out pretty fast. But it's very easy. Just add 4 drops. And then they don't want you to do anything crazy with it. They just want you to swirl it around after you've added the second part of the formula, which is this powder. They give you a small scoop of the NO3-2. And you put a nice compact level scoop in there. And you don't stir it. You don't do anything with it. They just want you to swirl it around for about 30 seconds, and then after swirling it around for 30 seconds, you just set it down and let it sit there for about 3 minutes, and just let it do its thing, and then you'll be able to compare it against the simple comparison chart that they provide you with. So I've gone ahead and I've done my 30-second swirl. After swirling it, you just set it down for a total of 3 minutes, which I've done. And then you simply place the vial on top of the white section of the comparison chart and figure out by comparing there where you stand. I'm sort of between 25 and 50. I would say probably around 35 or so in total nitrates in that 150-gallon currently. So, very simple, very easy, no problem with these colors. I have a harder time with the API Master Test Kit. I like it. So there it is, the Salifert NO3 Nitrate Test Kit. They didn't send it to me for free. I found out about it at a bulk reef supply or a saltwater website, decided to order it. It's about 15 to 17 bucks, depending where you buy it. You can get it on Amazon. You can get it right directly from some of the fish shops. At any rate, I think it's great. I think it's simple, easy to read. Sometimes with other test kits, it's been a little bit of a problem for me to be able to read the colors. My wife says I'm colorblind, so that comes from the way I dress. At any rate, I found it easy. I like it. I think I'm going to keep using it. Thank you so much for tuning in, my friends. Be sure to comment, rate, and share. And if you haven't already subbed, hit that sub button if you like the content on the channel. Hit the bell so you get notifications, and come join me on Saturdays for Cichlids and Coffee for a live stream so I can answer your questions live. I think I'm gonna go play with my dog. Where is he? There they are. That's Lucy and Jackson. Thanks for tuning in.